Play some proper music, mate. Play some proper music, stuff that we all know, not some history lesson of events of long ago, not the songs about some jolly kings that are long dead, or soppy little milkmaids who've lost their maidenheads, of grisly old gold miners working down Otago Way, or cattle rustling cockies making mischief in Hawke's Bay. Play some proper music to which we can relate. Play some proper music, mate. Play some proper music, stuff we want to hear, not old-fashioned folk songs that are boring and are drear, or beggars, rogues, philanderers, serving girls and whores, press gang boys and soldiers who were sent off to the wars, or broken-hearted lovers who could never love again, and wicked old sea captains fighting on the Spanish Main. Play some proper music, not that stuff we hate. Play some proper music, mate. Play some proper music that's got a decent beat, that makes you want to bash your head and stomp it with your feet. Not the songs of sailors who are drowned around Cape Horn, or simple-minded peasants making whoopee in the corn, of sweating in the factories, toiling down the mines, of paupers being locked in jail for drinking smuggled wines. Play some proper music to which we can gyrate. Play some proper music, mate. Crowded House or Queen, not those hoary old protest songs of Dion and of Killen, written by Cat Stevens, Joni Mitchell or Bob Dylan, or a mutual psychobabble by the likes of Leonard Cohen, that makes you want to slit your wrists or from a bridge be thrown. Oh, play some proper music that's up to flipping date. Play some proper music, stuff that's loud and heavy. Play some proper music, rock and roll and reggae. Play some proper music, mate. Do me a favour.